She doesn't know I'm calling.
Why the fuck are you calling me?
What are you doing?
Where the fuck are you?
At home.
You're not home.
I'm home.
Let me see.
I'm home. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Laura, doesn't matter. And if you're new here, then welcome to my channel. Okay, background story to, as you can see the title, my family does not know that I'm going to Mexico. And I'm currently actually packing. I leave tonight. And I want to see the reaction because it's been almost half a year since I haven't seen them. Shit, it's crazy. And the phone call I just got was my sister. She has no idea either. She's completely heartbroken because she thinks I'm not going. But I'm gonna be there tomorrow morning. So for now, I'm gonna show you guys me packing. My setup not on flick yet. I'm sorry for the setup. As you can see, I'm in my room. I don't have an official spot to recording. As you can see, as my previous videos, I'm always changing spots. So right now I'm just taking the tags off because my brother is an idiot and he just left everything. What the fuck? Oh, these shits were on special. Either that or my brother shits money. I have like 4 hours and I had all fucking month to pack and last minute packing. Okay, so anyway, let me tell you guys the background story. So it's been half a year, almost half a year, since my parents left and my sister decided that she's celebrating her sweet 16. I told them I couldn't go, you know, because my financial status, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so right now I just packed the clothes my brother gave me for my dad and my mom. And then this is my dress that I'm gonna be wearing at the party. I got this one because her dress is pink. You know, I get a match for her. And then I'm taking an extra dress because bitches like to go out. And then a shirt, a pair of jeans, you know, my other stuff. I'm supposed to have clothes in Mexico and I pray to God that I do, because if not, then I'm basically stuck with two outfits for the whole fucking week. So there's half of my maleta. Then this is my sister's crown. Ta-da! It's so cute. I want to fucking keep it. Okay. So yeah, I'm madrina de corona, as you can see. They think that I send the crown with my god sister who literally left yesterday. And I think she got there today, like early in the morning. But They don't know that. And my god sister's in this too, because I told her to tell them that I did send it and that they're gonna be receiving it Thursday, which is tomorrow, and I'm gonna be there, so yeah. Let's see how that goes. Taking heels for my dress, but honestly I don't think these heels go with them, and I think I'm fucked because I forgot to buy shoes for my dress. Oh well. Can't forget that. Yo, imagine I forget my passport. So I'm looking nervous because I don't know why, but I'm so freaking nervous. I'm scared I'm gonna mess up. I'm gonna forget something. I don't know why I like little wallets. They're so easier to carry when I'm like, instead of doing the headphones. Because I'll probably be editing videos while I'm on the plane. And my flight leaves at 1 a.m. So, yeah.
I think everybody's gonna be knocked out.
Everybody's gonna be knocked on that airplane. This is the first time I'm ever taking like an overnight flight, cause it was cheap. Not that cheap. Fuck around and I get robbed. And then since it's Mexico. Different. I like it. I'm gonna record, you know what? I'll record like not myself. My dog's looking at me like I'm retarded. I mean I am, but shit. My sister wanted candy. So I'm taking her candy. I'm a sweetheart. Taking prescriptive glasses because that bitch is blind. I'm gonna swear like this. I'm not that blind, but I am blind. And last but not least, my makeup. Couldn't find my keys. So, when I walk my dog, I always have this key inside his little bag. So, just in case I forget my keys, he has a key. And since I can't find my keys, I'm using his key, and I should really find my keys because it has the room keys, and yeah. I really wanted to record this video because, shit, it's my parents, why not? And that's all I'm taking. I have to be able to carry this shit, imagine. Yo, can y'all help me? Because I can't carry my own fucking maleta. Cute, it's small.
So that same night, my parents decided to FaceTime me also. I have no idea why. And I was actually really worried, thinking maybe they knew, they had a feeling, someone told them. And I'm here like, oh my god, they're gonna FaceTime me all night and I gotta go, I have to catch my flight. And this is just a small little preview of our video chat.
Look, he's crying already. He knows. Come on. Damn!
Yo, no, 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 no. Oh, yeah.
No, he's not here. Oh, yeah, I can see my reflection.
Hayan llamado a la Yasmin. ¿Les gustó mi sorpresa? ¿Les gustaron mis panes de que me casé?
Hola. Hola.
¿Qué es aquí?
Como la
sedes
va a ser mañana,
Patilla, pues
es nuestro invitado.
Sí, es mi invitado especial, desde el otro lado la traje.
¿Qué te
doy?
Tómala. Tras de la noche hablé con ella.
Sí, hermana, te doy un abrazo.
Buenas tardes.
Money.
I'm finally here, guys.
I really hate on the fact that my parents have a fucking jacuzzi here. Like, that's just fucking huge. Takes up half the bathroom. But honestly, I did expect my mom to cry because she's very sentimental. It was amazing to be here. I miss them so much. I low-key cried too, but fuck. The surprise was worth it. And I know everybody's happy right now. Especially me. Especially me. Look at the view though. This is the back of the house. This is where the party's gonna go down. Alright, let me stop. Let's go back downstairs. She looks valid as fuck.
How do you feel about me being here?
Can I put you in your face so like that you know that like you're really here?
So this is my parents' or palace or whatever, the house. She's out. This is our store. And she looks to be in business right now. Papa. My mom. Papa. No sé qué, pero. Okay, guys, so I'm back in New York. My room, as you can see. And I had an amazing week. My parents' faces were priceless when I finally saw them after 6 months. There's just never a day that passes by that I don't miss them, to be honest. It sucks, so appreciate your parents if you still have them with you every single day of your life. But let's not talk about this no more because my eyes are getting red and my voice is starting to crack and I will end up crying in this video. Anyway, so change of topic. The main reason I had went is because of my The main reason I went was because of my sister's sweet 16 finally, and I posted nothing in this video, so I'll leave a little clip at the end of this video of how amazing and beautiful she looked, because she was so pretty. I'd never seen her like that, and I lived with her half of my life. So anyway, I hope you guys really like this video, and if you guys think I should travel more and do little vlogs, then like this video, guys, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.